Been working way too much, need to get out and get fucked up. What's going on? Where's it at? Make some calls to make it crack, let's see. I need money, drugs, and ride on the spot with hot ones and suck. The mission to get all of the above in a limited amount of time. I can do this and it's done. Like that, we're on our way. Be an acid on the tongue, cocaine in your brain, or some weed that hits your lungs like a runaway train. Hell yeah, from DMT to MDMA. Got all this shit and more, so till dawn we're okay. But anyway, fuck a line every time. Getting, get a drink and lose a mind. All eyes on the dime that makes your dick wanna grind. Know you got a good look going, cause everything is glowing. Skirts so short, her ass is showing, and she's looking so you know, and you can get it tonight. But there's so much around, let's take your time, do it right. As you keep getting higher, life looks like they're on fire. Soon all that's left of you is your most primal desire. Ass clapping, dick sucking, lock the door to the bathroom quick. Fucking find a whore and it can happen. But it's nothing, cause you're drunk and don't be blacking out before you even get a chance to think about what you're doing.
Cell phone, Desert Eagle 50 cal imprint on the backbone. This one is not to be tested unless you got Smith & Wesson quick at your disposal. If not, better to head back home. This is a business, the uniform isn't unusual if you make killing a job. Money is good when it's coming from behind prison walls for someone who need to get off. Plus it'll probably be the 9 to 5 and there is time to be outside instead of sitting at a desk making calls. And for anyone to stay alive up in the jungle, you should figure out a way to carry no remorse at all. All day long it is bombs over Baghdad, right in the backyard. No service, no trap. No reason to go out, but it's no reason to stay in when the roaches are all raiding and your neighbors bumping black flags. Tired of living like this but not ready to die cause he isn't notorious yet. Everyone wants to be somebody known for doing something people call glorious, yes. So we keep it pushing through the blood and all the gunning down of people that he knew and loved who just ran out of time. And the mantra that is bumping on the Walkman in the pocket probably something that's synonymous to money on the mind.
It's action, no time for your planning. The lifespan like this fuse is too short. That rocket is taking off, taking off, taking off. It's taking off. Party in the sky. Thug Mansion was real as it turns out. These gangsters ride rockets. They taking off, taking off, taking off. They taking off.
What is in the mind of a motherfucking killer when he chilling on the porch with his daughter in his lap? Peace. That man just doing his job, fam. No demons for the damn mean. And if they live in hell, they can't bring it to you, you see? What's it going to a goblin? Essentially, living in the ghetto cause the rent is cheap. And the cost of living is the life you live in. And the life you live in is the nicest giving that you ice to live in. Dead to cry for more of that good poison, that hood oil, that cash cow. Need cash now, just add water and back off what mama taught you. Parents just don't understand, apparently always talking to Jesus, please. The only God here is the Jesus piece. They rocking like hipsters rock Jeezy tees. Ironic, don't you think it, don't you think about it. Stop all the thinking, instinct is how you kill a giant. They may be stalking in rappers or up in prison for taxes. Dead in that shit, everyone trying to be the king of this landfill. Probably get it just a hill of bodies, you stand still, you canceled. Solo settling down, they hit the pedal, depending upon your metal. You're drowning in exhaustion and lost in the smoke. Is a joke and I'm smoking in human and urge, I'm provoking. It's all good, but professional posture is a thought. Murders a motherfucker quicker than not.
This action, no time for your planning. The lifespan like this fuse is too short. That rocket is taking off, taking off, taking off. It's taking off. Party in the sky. Thug Mansion was real as it turns out. These gangsters ride rockets, they taking off, taking off, taking off, they taking off.
This was a triumph. I'm making a note here, huge success. It's hard to overstate my satisfaction. Aperture science. We do what we must because we can. For the good of all of us, except the ones who are dead. Go ahead and leave me. I think I prefer to stay inside. Maybe you'll find someone else to help you. Maybe Black Mesa. That was a joke, haha, that chance. Anyway, this cake is great. It's so delicious and moist. Look at me still talking when there's science to do. When I look up there, it makes me glad I'm not you. I've experiments to run. There is research to be done on the people who are still alive. And believe me, I am still alive. I'm doing science and I'm still alive. I feel fantastic and I'm still alive. Now you're dying, I'd be still alive.
Cause we are the ones that